Years ago today, Buffalo lost one of its champions. Tim Russert was a proud son of South Buffalo and, of course, the longest-serving moderator of NBC's Meet the Press. He was known to wrap up Game Day Sunday broadcast with a Go Bills shout-out. He died on this date in 2008 after he collapsed at work. His desk is on permanent display at the Buffalo History Museum.